We will be known as a city with one of the best park systems in the entire country.
Mayor Jeff Cheney hopes that will be Frisco's legacy, which is the mayor's ninth and final priority in his 100-day plan. Mayor Cheney says Northeast Community Park, which includes Frisco's first skate park, will open late summer. Planning will also begin on Northwest Community Park.
We hope that in the next 100 days that we've identified a site for another future regional park.
Mayor Cheney promises progress on Grand Park, a 275-acre park located north of Stonebrook Parkway between Legacy Drive and the Dallas North Tollway in the heart of the city.
Over the next 100 days or so, we will be finalizing the final lake concept, and based on those results from the Corps of Engineers, we will get started. My personal goal is to have a groundbreaking in 2018.
Described as a personal passion and the project that inspired him to run for city council, Mayor Cheney suggests Grand Park will be Frisco's signature destination.
This is going to be Frisco's legacy for you, your children, your grandchildren, and ultimately I feel this is what Frisco will one day be best known for.